Everybody ought to have a maid. Someone who, when fetching you your slipper, will be winsome as a whippoorwill and graceful as a grouse. Skittering down the hallway, flittering through the parlor, tittering in the pantry, littering up the bedroom, puttering all around the house.